Good morning, GMS. Today is Monday, May 4th, 2020. Happy Monday, Lions. Remote Learning Week 7 begins today. Don't forget, we have a new remote learning schedule starting today. Today is ELA Day. Today you are checking in with your ELA teacher on Google Classroom to make sure you know when your ELA teacher has scheduled your Zoom or Google Meet, and please attend so you will be marked present for the day. Again, today is ELA Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please continue standing for the Daily Student Pledge.
Daily Student Pledge. I will practice cooperation. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I'll be a success. Here are some of the announcements.
Good morning, Lions. Happy Monday. We do have a few announcements for today. Meal distribution is today, May 4th. Families are invited to drive their vehicles to the 6th Street parking lot at Gloucester City Middle School between 11 and noon today. Please use your vehicles to drive up to the 6th Street parking lot to pick up your food and pop your trunk open or lower the back window so our cafe workers can keep their social distance. Please note the time, 11 till noon today. Please present your student ID in one of three ways in order to receive a meal. You may have your student with you. You may have your student's ID in the car. You can have your student ID number with you and just tell the person what that number is. You can obtain your child's ID number from their PowerSchool parent portal or the student's PowerSchool account. Anyone without an ID in one of these three ways will not receive a meal. In order to reduce the health risks, you will receive a week's worth of breakfast and lunch for each child. There will be a walk-up table on 6th Street parking lot for families without vehicles. And during the same time, for anyone with a special unique circumstance, please contact me. Again, today's lunch pickup is 11 to noon today. Next, any student who needs technology support, information can be found on the weekly newsletter, which is posted on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. It is Teacher Appreciation Week, teachers, and we really appreciate our teachers here at GMS. So we want you to go to our social media for some posts, so we can celebrate our teachers all week. I have placed a special message on Facebook asking you and parents to give us some shout outs. Lions contribute to our Padlet for Teacher Appreciation Week. For the month of May, GMS would like to show how grateful we are. In order for our teachers, in honor of the week, we are asking parents and teachers to participate. Take a few minutes to just say thank you. Click on the Facebook link, which is bringing you to our Padlet page, and then when you get to the document, double-click the page anywhere, and as soon as you're done, it'll automatically save. Alex, what do they need to make sure they don't forget to post?
Teacher Appreciation Week.
And their name.
And their name.
Don't forget to put your name, so your teacher knows the message that you're coming from.
When finished, simply exit. Is that right?
Yeah.
We will share this message with the teachers throughout the week, and all parents and students are encouraged to take a few minutes to thank the teacher. I know mean the world to them. Thank you for helping us make Teacher Appreciation Week special for our teachers. They truly deserve it.
All right, thanks, Alex. It is Monday. It is Send a Note Day during Teacher Appreciation Week. So send a note on their remind or in their classroom and just say thank you. Remember, families, you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and our newly launched Twitter page. We also have a GMS Live YouTube channel, which is posting this news and all the most up-to-date information. Well, it is Staffity Fun Friday time. For those of you who played along last week and guessed Staffity member Anna Peek, you guessed right. Great job. Thank you, Ms. Peek, for playing along. Congratulations to the following Staffity members who guessed correctly. Ms. O'Donnell, Mr. Burnett, Mr. Kimoglu, Mr. Galbraith, Ms. Bolden, and Ms. Kelly. It was a fun one, Staffity. Who is ready for this week's Staffity of the Week? Listen to the clues all week and take your guess on Friday. Here is the first clue. This staff faculty member is currently working on their third college degree. Again, this staff faculty member is currently working on their third college degree. Good luck. We are now having the announcement of our student of the week. We are continuing to choose a student of the week superstar each day. Monday is fourth grade, so the fourth grade students of the week who are chosen by their teachers are Alyssa Frame and Keelan Evans. Congratulations to you, Alyssa and Keelan. Here is a happy birthday shout out this morning to these students who are celebrating their birthday either today or over the weekend. Maheen Chowdhury, Nyasia Connolly, Abigail Fowler, Gage Kelly, Carlos Lozano, Susanna Lozano, Shirley Morales, Prathrin Sarter, Alania Brahante, and Alexander Aquilante. Happy birthday to everyone! And we do have a very special birthday shout out that goes to Miss Hadley. She celebrated her birthday on May 1st. We hope you had a great day, Miss Hadley. Well, it's Monday, Lions, and it is ELA Day. Don't forget to stop in and attend your Zoom meeting for ELA today. Have a great Monday, and as always,
go Lions!